The Sandia Peak Tram is reopening next Thursday. Officials say both the tram and 10-3 restaurant will be open for the first time since March. But the tram will be operating at just one-third of its capacity. They are requiring people to wear face coverings, and there will be temperature checks. Tram cars will also be cleaned and sanitized between each trip.